target Digimon!
Let's go get him! Yeah!
I can feel it! Boss's passionate Digi-soul!
Let's do this! Digi-Soul Charge!
Flame Breath!
That was a close one.
All right! We did it, boss!
I've confirmed the target Digimon has turned back into a Digi-Egg. Good job. We'll retrieve it, so wait at that location. What? What's this?
Another Digimon has been detected!
You're kidding! This can't be!
So, what's the big deal?
Get out of there, now!
Something's coming. A strong one.
Piece of me?
You're not so tough. Size doesn't matter when it comes to a fight.
It's not over yet! That demon-looking thing! He looked at the Digivice?
Margit!
Yoshino! Oh.
Hey, are you hurt?
This is nothing.
I got here as fast as I could. I'm glad you're all right. You and Agumon need to get treated. Let's head back to DAS headquarters.
I'll never forget that face. I'm gonna get him back for this! You can't escape!
Help, Renamon! Help me, brother! No!
Yuma?
Humanity is currently facing its biggest crisis.
The boundary between the digital world and the real world has started to crumble. The cause is unknown. But now, Digimon have been seen frequently in the real world. To maintain harmony between the two worlds.
Commander's greetings are so long.
You idiot! How do you expect to be a member of DATS acting like that? Yoshino, tell us, what is DATS?
Digital Accident Tactics Squad. Our duty is to police Digimon, the mysterious life forms in the digital world.
Marcus, what is Article 3, Clause 1 of the Digimon Treaty? You idiot! Yoshino, how about you?
Article 3, Clause 1 of the Digimon Treaty. Digimon that have caused problems in the real world must be turned back into a Digi-Egg and returned to the digital world.
Correct. Any Digimon that has caused problems in the real world can't be allowed to roam free.
In other words, we just have to defeat the bad Digimon, right? I make it sound so...
Who's the one that got his butt kicked and severely injured by that so-called bad Digimon? Well, your injuries were serious, but it only took you 3 days to recover. You're tough as a roach.
Is that supposed to be a compliment? Sheesh.
Now here is your new mission. This time, the target Digimon is Bakemon. He enjoys tampering with data all around the world and watching the people go into a panic. It seems he got bored and is now back in the digital world.
Marcus, Yoshino, go to the digital world. Your mission is to defeat Bakemon and turn him back into a Digi-Egg.
Understood.
Thomas is already on his way regarding this matter. Rendezvous with him and work together on the mission.
Why doesn't Thomas have to listen to the commander's briefing?
Unlike you, Thomas has memorized the Digimon Treaty.
I see. The genius gets special treatment.
Since the other day, many Digimon have supposedly become wild in the digital world. I'm concerned about that mysterious Digimon called Creepymon. Use extreme caution out there.
Creepymon. That darn Creepymon. I'm gonna get him the next time we meet.
The target is displayed by a marker on the world map. DATS deployed. Digital dive authorized.
Yeah!